spring when I sat down with Coach Miranda and we were looking at the stadium. The stadium really hasn't had much work done to it in about the last 8 or 10 years when the new field surface was put in and the field was lighted. And we were looking at ways to try to make some improvements. We thought some minor improvements to begin with and hopefully raise some money to do this with all private funds. Coach Miranda, being the aggressive go-getter that he is, took this upon himself to really make it work, and he and his wife went out and painted a couple of the dugouts and got some people interested in looking at them, and then he really went out and solicited the materials and the money for the entire renovation, which includes pretty much overhauling the entire stadium. We have a new seating area, field level seats. We have new seats in the bleachers, brick walls, a nice patio out front, totally repainted with new roofs for all our buildings and all the facilities out there, and some landscaping. So it's a tremendous job they did, and they've done it in a very short period of time, and it really has changed the appearance of the stadium tremendously.